Give it up to your senior MVP finalists, Young and Beautiful.